गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. सो व्हाट वी डिड इन लास्ट क्लास इन मंथली क्लास क्लास ने लेसन नंबर 2 कंप्लीट आगे रहा था. सो वी कंप्लीटेड लेसन नंबर 2 माय फैमिली रिसर्च वी कंप्लीटेड. सो चिल्ड्रन सी ऑल राइटिंग क्लास फॉर चिल्ड्रन एंड क्लास ऑफ बरीता इतिहास.
Vegetables, fruits,
pulses, seeders, and the card, fruits, vegetables, tarkari, and the one of the same plants in the same. First, we already get food means from plants and animals we get a food. So, how do we get food, children? From plants and animals we get a food. So, plants meaning sigutte fruits, vegetables, and pulses and cereals from plants. Plants in the sigutte vegetables, fruits, pulses, cereals. Tarkarigalu, hannugalu meethinda sigutte. From how do we get vegetables and fruits, children? From plants we get a vegetables and fruits. We get eggs, milk, meat and honey from animals. Animals in the name is the planning in the honey. Honey also is the honey we got the jail group. So other than the jail group, honey means jail group. How do we get honey? From honeybees. Honeybees means jail group. We get we get eggs, milk, meat. Egg. Motelar in the one. So that one milk. How do we get milk? From animals means from cow we get the milk, no? Then meat is all we get from animals. What we get from animals? Eggs, milk, meat and honey from animals. So animals in the name is there. Plants in the name is there. What we get from plants? Fruits and vegetables. So what we get from plants, children? Plants means sigutte fruits matte vegetables sigutte. So then what we get from animals? Animals means sigutte honey, milk, hay. These all we get from animals. So what we get from animals? Honey, milk, hay. These all we get from animals. So from where do we get food, children? In the same food too? We get a food from plants and animals. So how do we get food? From plants and animals we get a food. So what does plant give us? Plant gives us fruits, vegetables, cereals, pulses we get. So from animals what we get? From animals we get honey, milk and hay. See, children, so this is vegetables, fruits, cereals, egg and meat. Meat and the mamsa. Then pulses. Pulses in the bedu, kaala like that. Cereals. So these are the cereals and these are pulses, egg and meat, fruits, vegetables. Understood, children? So why do we need food? Anything we can make a food do? We can need a food to live, grow and work. Why do we need food, children? Anything we can make a food do? We need food to live, grow and work. We need food to live, grow and work. Now growth is now we need to eat food. We get energy from food. By eating food, we get energy. So why do we need energy? Means to live, grow and work. Vegetables. Then what does animals give us? Animals give us honey, ghee, curd and butter. These are the milk products. Which are the milk products, children? Ghee, butter, curd. These are the milk products. Which are the milk products? Ghee, butter, curd. So these are the milk products. Food we eat in the morning is called breakfast. Food we eat in the afternoon is called lunch. Food we eat in the night is called dinner. So daily, how many times you will eat food, children? Daily only questions to utter mantira. How many times you will eat in a day? In a day, how many days you will eat? Sorry, in a day, how many times you will eat your food? Daily questions to utter mantira. Daily you will eat 3 times, no? So how many times you will eat? Three times in a day. How many times we eat in a day? We eat 3 times in a day. So what we call that one? So morning we eat, no? What we call that one? Morning the principal breakfast name the type. That one we call as breakfast. So morning now tindhi varu uttana adu yenanta kalithivi, so that one we call breakfast. Madhyana at the time 1 o'clock what we will eat, that one we call lunch. Madhyana utta maadidiva na adu yenanta kalithu utta, so that one lunch. So at the night time, at 8 o'clock what we eat, so that one we call dinner. Understood, children? Food we eat in the night is called dinner. So see, this is butter, vende, ghee, cheese, curd. So food we eat in the morning is called breakfast. Breakfast andre ina morning na tintivallo adra naavu breakfast anta karithivi. Food we eat in the afternoon is called lunch. So what we call lunch? So we take in the afternoon, no? In the midday we eat, no? That time we call lunch. Food we eat in the night is called dinner. At the night time we eat food, no? What we call that one? That one we call dinner. So at the 5 o'clock, at the evening time, what we eat? So at that time you will drink milk, no? So madhyana utta mantra, snacks time anta kartivi, at 4:30 or 5 o'clock. So at that time you will drink milk, no? So ni parents en madre 5 gante sarva school inda hogi takshana 5 gante time alli en madre nimge halu fruits athwa enanu kodtharalla tinnakke, so that one we call snacks. Understood, children? Daily how many times we will eat food? Daily we will eat 3 times food in a day. So morning we will eat, no? That one we call breakfast. So afternoon we call lunch. At night time we call dinner. Why should we eat healthy food? Eating healthy food makes us strong and keep us healthy. Our food should include vegetables, fruits, pulses, grains and low fat dairy products. So why should we eat food, healthy food? Now we need healthy food to be good. Eating healthy food makes us strong and keep us healthy. Food healthy food tinodrinda enagutte namage namu strong aagutivi, we will become strong and healthy. Namu enagutivi aarogyadinda healthy food na eni tinbeku, so be healthy, to stay healthy we need to eat healthy food. Our food should include vegetables, fruit, pulses, grains and low fat dairy products. What should our food contain? Namu fruits irbeku, vegetables, grains andre kaalgalagirbodu, pulses agirbodu, saambaragalalli namu use madra rice, wheat, that all are grains, children. So grains and low fat dairy products. So fat content iruvanta dairy products kanda namu namutadalli use madbeku. So why should we eat healthy food, children? Why we need to eat healthy food? Anything we can have healthy food. To be strong and healthy, we need to eat a healthy food. Next, why should we eat? We want to eat healthy food. Eating healthy food makes us strong and keep us healthy. We should eat. What type of food, children? We should eat healthy food. We should eat healthy food. Which are the healthy food? What should our food contain? Our food contains vegetables, fruits. Vegetables, fruits, grains, and low-fat dairy products. And dairy products are milk products. And here is the ghee, butter, curd. These are the also called milk. Sorry, dairy product. Milk products and dairy products are same. So we should contain low-fat. Low-fat in all the dairy products. Food. So what type of food we have to eat, children? We should eat healthy food. So what should our food contain? Our food contain vegetables, fruits, grains, etc. Understood, children? So why do we need food? Any economic food? Why do we need food, children? We need a food to live, grow and work. Why do we need food? We need food to live, grow and work. So from plants and animals we get a food. So how do we get the food? Exactly, food from plants and animals we get a food. So what does plants give us? Plant gives us fruits and vegetables. Plants gives us fruits and vegetables. From animals we get honey and